Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. I am Superstar Gamer and I haven't made a video in a long time. It's been over a year, probably a lot longer. So I decided to make a new video. This is a pickups video. Now I haven't bought very much this year at all. Like everything I'm showing in this video is what I bought this year. Because I stopped making videos because I just stopped getting, fell out with games and I just didn't want to play them, I didn't want to talk about them. But slowly over time I've been getting back into it, so that's kind of where I've been and why I haven't been making videos. So let's get to this. So I needed a new N64 controller because my controller start button wasn't working, and you kind of need that start button for your games to access your menus and all that stuff. So I bought a new N64 controller. Well, obviously not a new one, but it's a grey. It has like paint bits on it, but it does what you need it to do. And actually, the thumb stick is very loose. Actually, I like them loose because when they're kind of hard, when they're stiff, it's harder to do. But to use, and then I picked up another controller, N64 controller. It has red, which I've never seen before. It has red on the back, and yes, they work, and I've been playing 64 again, so that's also cool. Also, I picked up a game for the N64, Diddy Kong Racing. I probably posted these on Instagram. I post the pictures usually on Instagram these days. It wasn't as good as I remember it being. It's one of those games where you just have to have it again if you end up getting rid of it or whatever. It's one of those games for me that I needed to buy again. And yes, played this multiplayer and it was good fun. The cool thing about it is you've got like different cats, right? You got these different characters you can play as, and I'm not explaining this very well. It's been a while since I had a go of it, but you like, cool thing about it is you're kind of racing on the ground in these like cart things, but you can also, at the same time, someone else can be in like a helicopter plane, and so it's kind of neat in that way. Okay, I also picked up Assassin's Creed Syndicate, which the last one I played, which is Unity, I played a couple of years back, and I wasn't feeling it. I'd had enough of the series. I beat it, but I'd had enough of the franchise. And then this was on my list still to get because I still wanted to try and get back into it. And I did, and I actually really enjoyed this one. There's very little kind of, normally in the Assassin's Creed games you have a lot of kind of current time stuff, and then you're switching from like the past to the current time. And this game did it very little, which is great. The majority of the game you are playing in the past, which I really like about the game. The stories kind of went a bit crap, in my opinion. You're not even playing as a character anymore. It's I don't know where the story's going anymore, the main story. But I really enjoyed it. You've got this grapple, which you can use to get to like the high buildings faster. Normally you had to kind of climb up individually the buildings you needed to get to, but this makes it a lot easier with the grapple. I mean, it doesn't work on all the buildings, but it helps you very long. You play as the two characters, Evie and Jacob. And at the beginning of the game, you can, like, one of them is more stealth, and one of them is kind of more melee. I'd say kind of more action based. And they have their own, like, unique skills, kind of more towards stealth or more towards, combat. And I was really sticking to the stealth. But then much further on in the game, it was a whole lot easier to switch between the characters. So I really liked that one. And I can't wait to get Origins when that's cheaper. Cheaper. So yeah, what else do I have? Oh yeah, I also picked up a digital game, which I'm not happy about it because I'm not keen on digital. But Crystal Rift for PSVR. It was cheap, it looked alright, but I just never got into it. I've really been playing VR this year. A couple months back, I was playing Skyrim for a good couple of months. Didn't finish the story because I was just playing, doing the side stuff as well. I had to move on to other games, So anyway, I'm losing track now. And then finally, I saw an advert on TV, and I forgot about it. All about it, and I saw an advert a couple of weeks back, and I was like, why haven't I bought that yet? So I finally picked up Nintendo Switch. Yeah, finally, I have the Switch. Got a screen protector on it because the dock kind of certainly damages the screen, and as soon as I put it in the dock and took it out the dock, I already have marks that just won't go away. So it already has started to kind of damage it, the switch itself. I'm enjoying it right now. I just bought a game for it. But I've been mainly playing demos, trying the different demos out. But I'm really enjoying it, and also I really like about it. Hold on. I'm not looking forward to having to buy new Joy-Cons. I have a family member who has a Switch, and apparently you kind of have to keep replacing those Joy-Cons, which I'm not looking forward to doing. Okay, let's touch. I really like the grip. A lot of people I've heard that don't like the grip, but I actually really like it. I really like the grip. It just kind of, it feels different, but I like it. I like it a lot. Just feels comfy to me. I really like it. Oh yeah. Also bought a card case for the Switch. A cheap carrot case, but it is hard, so it will help protect the switch. Yeah, that's about it. So yes, move to the switch finally. And it's cool to finally have it. I'm really enjoying it at the moment. I just bought Stardew Valley Digital because I don't have any games. It was cheap enough, and it's a game that I've been wanting to buy for quite a while, so it's good to finally have that game. I wish it wasn't digital only. There's no physical copy for the Switch. I haven't found a physical copy. But yeah, that is it. Thanks for watching my new pickup video.